Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
I'm Dr. Rita Bakshi, Chairperson of International Fertility Center. Now to talk about the topic today, it is about the good fats and the good foods which help in fertility. Let me tell you that the foods that we consume every day are so important. One does not really realize that the junk food, the burgers and the pizzas and the colas and whatever junk that we may be eating is damaging our fertility in a big way. As far as males are concerned, we all are very, very well aware that smoking and alcohol and marijuana and cocaine and drugs and weed, they all cause a damage to the morphology and the motility of the sperm. Now, the foods that help a woman or a man has to be rich in antioxidants, because antioxidants are important to remove the toxic radicals from our body. So the oils that one should use are coconut oil, avocados. These are the oils, that olive oil. But the oils that we normally use, the vegetable, the sunflower, the trans fats that we eat are all bad for fertility. So it is important to know the right amount and the right quality of oil that is being used. Well, it is very important to have fats in your food, because many of the vitamins, vitamin D, has to be absorbed. The omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, they are all essential. They are not present in our food, so they have to be absorbed with the fat. So it's important to have the right fat for the right vitamins to reach in the body. It is important to have a good mix of colored vegetables and fruits, because that is what carries a rich amount of zinc, selenium, vitamin C, vitamin E, the luteins, because these are the things which are required. A good amount of tomatoes and carrots will give the lycopene, which is again required for fertility. A good amount of magnesium, selenium, zinc. These are very small micronutrients, but you cannot have a good egg and a good sperm and a resultant good embryo being formed unless the right fat and the right food is there. Also, nuts in your body. So a handful of nuts, of almonds, walnuts which are very rich in omega fatty acids. Then your seeds, the sunflower, the pumpkin, the chia seeds, all these also again help a lot in contributing to the vitamin E, the vitamin C, the fiber in your body. Thank you.